Hi, I'm James, the Box Office Artist, and welcome back to the Box Office Artist Daily. I do daily videos for you guys every single day, and I'm loving every single minute of it. That's why I can't wait for the new week to start, because I get to make even more videos for you guys. So, what am I going to do today? Well, last week, as you guys know, I found my old comic book, which I actually have right here, my old comic book, Blood Warriors. And we redrew one of the characters I had in this book, Blood Warriors, back last week. And what was great about that was, in the comments, a lot of you liked the design, a lot of you had some really cool feedback, and it was amazing to me. It was like a kind of like a social study, you know, seeing, because there were even some of you who even preferred my my artwork from high school compared to the artwork then, right? So a couple of factors in there too, mainly because I approached it more as a redesign as opposed to making like this cool image, you know, of the character. So, you know, it was what it was, but one thing I did love about it, those, even though there were conflicting views, everyone was cordial, everyone expressed their opinions, you know, eloquently, which I thought was fantastic. So thank you to all of you who left any sort of opinion on that video last week. So I thought, you know what? I had a lot of fun doing that last week. I thought, you know what, why don't we do it again, okay? So I do have this team that you saw, and it's this team right here. I'll probably put up this on the screen right now, but it is this team. They are called the Units, okay? These were my Avengers, okay? The Units stand for the United Nations International Team. That's what they were, the Units. As you tell, I wasn't an English major, but... But you know what? I really like that team. As you can tell, this particular image, I totally ripped Jim Lee. this particular image. But you know, these were my Avengers. So I thought it would be fun to give these guys an updated look. So I thought I wanted to start off with one of my characters. Now, this particular character right here, this is a character that I called Switchblade. Switchblade. Okay? Now, remember, this is 1993, 1994, when I created this character, way before Witchblade came out. Okay, so this is Switchblade. Who is Switchblade? Well, he is my Wolverine of the group, let's say that, right? So, you know, if you guys remember, back in the 90s, Wildcats had Ripclaw. Wildcats had Warblade. Cyberforce had Ripclaw. This was my particular character. And one thing that he had, like, instead of just his hands, his old arm would actually turn into blades. So that's what I had here. And then as you can see here, he had the blades for the arms, his belt, you know, he covered his face, but he had the really interesting 80s jacket on with the metal shoulder pads and all that stuff going on here. So I thought that this would be a very fun character to redesign. So this morning I decided, why don't we go ahead and give that a shot. So how does he look now in 2017, Switchblade? Well, you're going to find out right now. And there you go. This is the brand new, the 2017 Switchblade. Maybe I shouldn't call him Switchblade anymore. Maybe I'll give him a new name. Maybe I'll call him High Five. You know, probably the arms still need work. The arms, I'll probably still work out the mechanics of it, but I do like the fact that, you know, I was thinking more of like muscle strands and all that and how they would kind of separate and it's like a shapeshifter kind of thing. So he's not just limited to that. Maybe I could have like these little tendrils coming out, but maybe he'll get too much like Witchblade at that particular point. So I hope you enjoyed that, you know, and I know a lot of you will have different comments. Hey, a lot of you will probably like the 1994 design better. So, and that's all cool. That's all good. Art is subjective. Design is subjective. So, you know, I would love to know your thoughts and comments in the comments down below. I might do something with these characters down the line. Maybe I'll just go ahead and redesign all the characters, come up with a new story, and maybe in 2019, maybe I'll put out a book with this after I'm done with my other IP stuff. But this is a lot of fun designing with you guys, or showing you guys my process when redesigning my old high school characters. So this is a lot of fun. Thank you guys for following along. You guys are the best. Now, I apologize again. I haven't gotten back to all of the comments that you guys have been posting. Hopefully, I'll get to those soon, so I don't have another comment of the day. But if you want a comment of the day, you want to win some nothing, please do make me smile in the comments down below. Thank you guys for watching. If you're new here, you looked around, you like what you see, if you wouldn't mind hitting that subscribe button, I will be a really good friend for life. There you go. And please like this video, share this video with all of your friends. And my name is James. I am the Box Office Artist. I'm here to say keep drawing, and I'll see you all tomorrow.